Okay. So next, let's try Dinosaur Tank this time. Wheel Gator. Oh, that is really weird. As it's rumbling there. God dang it. I just destroyed this thing. I just destroyed that thing. Oh, I can't even go up there. Okay. Let's get back here. I wonder why I can't switch weapons when I use the crystal. Oh, there's something up there. I just can't get to it. Dang. Oh, I can get back up there. Okay, there we go. All's right. Oh, okay. Get on one of these again. Can I go up? I don't think I can go all the way back up. Nope. It was worth a shot. Time to punch things. Yeah. The pipe. I can dash. Now get off of here. Ugh. Big metal men slapping metal. Ugh. Oh my god. Get back up here. Okay. Okay. Let's go. How do I get out? Okay, there we go. There we go. It's like, how am I going to get out of this? Oh, that is something I need. Yeah, that's great. I can't get up there, though. I wish I could push these things. Oh. Thank you. Go back up. There's an extra life up here. Ugh. Come on. Feels like one of those points in Metroid. Ow. When did it turn nighttime? Oh, I completely skipped the... Okay, cool. Oh, thank you. Over here. Oh, I hate this enemy so much. Okay, so I'll have some tries, I believe. Oh goodness, what the heck? Oh god. Yeah, it's like, I'm trying to switch the weapons, but it's just not letting me. It's like I have to push the button at least 5 times for it to do anything. It's so stupid. I can try this again. Dang it. What am I doing? So he's not weak to any of the weapons I have. You kidding me? What did I get hit by? Like, seriously, right there, what did I get hit by? Almost had him too. Ah, dang it. Ah, dang it. Oh. Are you kidding me? Come on! Oh, man. I could have figured, like, at that last point, the walls were hurting me. They scratched into. I think I've maybe only gotten one thing that's an advantage. To like one of these Mavericks. Spin wheel. I was trying to think of where to go next, because I don't have that many lives, I believe. So it's like, what would be good? It's like, I got the wheel. I'm not sure what that would be good on. Because I'm thinking just going to the weather control. I'm doing that. Weather control. Wire sponge. Like, maybe that will work, because it's like kind of like a saw. Ah, this lush greenery. Is it hot? okay. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, it's raining. Jump on these. Ugh. Okay, the wind's not helping. How high does that one go? Gosh. Okay. No. Oh gosh. Duh! Frog under the baby. Dang. Huh. Screw that. Oh gosh. Pretty sure there's an area on the bottom there. I'll worry about that later. Okay, that was not a good idea. Yeah, see, it's like, when I do this, I can't switch my weapon unless I push start and do it manually. Yeah. Is that thing putting down a lightning rod? Oh. Wasn't a lightning rod. I don't know what destroying these does. Yeah, it didn't really do much. Okay, that's just great. The weather is very frantic here. Scorpion! Get out of my face. Ow. Yeah, I got one of the... over here? No? Okay. Well, let's keep going. There's no way I'm at the boss already. That was dumb. Yeah. I'm fine with that. I'm never gonna beat one of these in one shot. What is down here? I'm gonna go down here. Yeah. Oh man. I should have went to the fireplace before coming here. Are you kidding me? Two? Which is just basically one hit? He's powering up. There we go. Right in the air. Oh man. I guess Zova wasn't that tough. He wasn't really that tough. I was just making stupid decisions. I think me trying to find out what their weaknesses are is hurting me. At least for the first attempt. Strike chain. Okay, so it's like one of those guys is here. So let's go here. Desert base. Overdrive ostrich. Okay. Can I do anything here? Okay. Cool. Got one guy here. Oh. Sergius. I am Sergius. Or Sergei, I don't know. And I cannot allow you to stop the unification. It is for the good of all. Oh my god. Dang it. Oh, that was dumb. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know how I got stuck there. I mean, I'll stop trying when... It's like I either defeat him or I don't. Uses it right. You have merely delayed the inevitable. We will meet again. You got zero part number one. Hopefully I don't have to fight him again to get that part when I die. I say win because I am going to die within the next few seconds here. Oh. Vehicle. Ugh. That works. Let's see. Why is it going that way? Wow. I went over here for nothing, and now I don't have that car. Yep. Yeah, another one. Nope. Oh gosh. Yeah. Oh, okay, cool. I can't go up there to get the extra
man.
I can still have the car up until this point? I can still have the car up till this point. Kind of mess. I'd like die. Let me see something. Yeah, I'd freaking die. Nope. Nope. Of course. Yeah, so. Mega Man X, enter the capsule. This enhancement will modify your main drive unit. With it, you will be able to dash while in midair. Use it wisely, Mega Man X. They just call him Mega Man X in this game. They just called him X in the last one. Okay, I like how they actually showed you a demonstration. I don't know, like... Okay, let's see. So I do this. I don't even dash that far. So I'm gonna die. Go ahead. I might as well try it anyway, it doesn't really matter. Definitely helpful. Hurt. Oh, gosh. Okay, so I guess I gotta go down? Something? Oh, okay. I'm dumb. Weirdo is just shooting at it. Oh. Okay, yeah. Ow. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this one. Think I have to do it all over again. Oh, there we go. The one true weakness. I'm sure there was a weakness before that I did accomplish, but this one definitely helped. I got Sonic Slicer. Of course.